like Greek food.
Η ελληνική κουζίνα και η μεσογειακή δίαιτα υμνούνται σε όλο τον κόσμο. Όμως για αυτά τα παιδάκια από τις Ηνωμένες Πολιτείες τα πράγματα είναι λίγο διαφορετικά.
Isn't Greek like another place?
They're foreign and they're vegetable, so it's like scary.
Δείτε τις ξεκαρδιστικές τους αντιδράσεις όταν δοκιμάζουν για πρώτη φορά ελληνικά λαχανικά.
Here is your first vegetable.
Ew, and that's an eggplant.
Is this squash?
I know what it is. It's eggplant.
That is amazing. Wow, that is good.
Από τη μελιτζάνα περνούν στα κλασικά παπουτσάκια.
This is papoutsakia or grilled eggplant. The word papoutsakia is literally translated to mean little shoes because that is what the cooked eggplant looks like when it's cut in half.
Little shoes. Okay.
I don't see the little shoes.
Στα ντολμαδάκια.
Here's your next vegetable and a picture of the raw version. That looks weird. Wait. Is it a leaf?
It's a leaf.
These are so good.
There's like meat and like onion in it, I think.
Δοκιμάζουν και μπατζάρια.
Beets are actually really good for your heart.
That is not bad.
Ενώ φαίνονται διστακτικά όταν τους φέρνουν να δοκιμάσουν φακές.
These look like really odd beans.
Don't judge anything by its looks.
Delicious. It looks like it would taste bad, like throw up soup, but nope. It's actually really good.
Τι προτείνουν στον κόσμο από τα ελληνικά πιάτα που δοκίμασαν?
The lentils.
The grape leaf one.
The grape.
Try the beet salad. I would suggest lentils. It looks weird and throw up, but try it. It's delicious.